I think it's C-103, ma'am. The
Mom,
first floor.
Mom, you still standing here?
Hey.
Mario, I'm saying, don't.
Oh, he's saying.
Pardon me, ma'am.
Mario, you still fucking standing here?
I can't barely hear you, man. Oh, listen, I got one woman drunk. She calls me over. I'm security. I got one woman drunk. She calls me over to kick her boyfriend out the apartment. She keeps coming out the apartment. I push her back into the apartment. She wants the guy to come back. The guy shouldn't come back. She's drunk. It's out of control. And I need someone here because if I handle it, someone's going to get hurt. My name is Darren Long. Darren Long.
The other way.
That is correct. Anthos Garden.
Left.
404-432-4883. Yeah, it's domestic, honey. Yeah, D-103. Delta, yeah, Delta 103.
He don't care.
I don't want you to take it to prison, though.
You know what? I mean, I'm not going to make that final decision. You know, DPD. DPD will make that final decision, right? But that woman's out of control, right?
She's just hysterical because
she's drunk,
no, not out of control,
and she's out of control.
Me.
And I'm going to tell you, when I write this report for management, she's going to lose this apartment.
Why? Why would I lose it?
Paige.
And I don't know fucking Paige. You stop shit up and tell me.
No problem with you.
Dude, you don't. You a nigga feeling like you got fucked over by another girl with what somebody did to him. You better tell that nigga the truth, Mario. Tell him the truth. Tell him the truth. No, tell that nigga the truth because you're not getting fucked over. I'm telling you right now. You got 5 minutes. I want you to tell him the truth.
What truth? I don't know how his life.
How you feel about me and what the fuck we do because you're not getting fucked over.
What you talking about? We doing this all the time.
Yeah.
We do the same stuff?
On Monday.
Was it Monday?
Yeah.
I know nothing about Monday.
I was here Monday. Were you the one popping off firecrackers?
No, oh. That was me.
That was you popping off?
No.
Yeah, me and my daughter.
No, your daughter wasn't here. It
my
was you.
Was here.
It was me?
I think, I don't know. Were you were dressed in red? Did you have a bush at the time?
Excuse me?
Did you have a bush at the time?
A bush? No.
Because I got the video.
Yeah, I like to see that video, though, but I don't remember
what's
nothing
the
like
that. Oh, really?
I didn't get
what's
that?
Talking about
my beard and mustache.
What is that?
Like that?
No, you want to
see... Yeah, replay that.
You talking about beard and mustache?
No, you want to see the video? That's fine.
Yeah,
no problem. No problem. Right?
Because the only time I had been over there, the firecracker was with me and her daughter.
No.
And an officer came to me and said that I couldn't do that.
Yeah, that would be me.
Okay, I said, okay, officer.
No, it wasn't him.
Then it was a shorter guy.
Exactly.
And it's more stocky. He told me to say, hey, you can't do that. I said, okay. I didn't know that. So we went inside the apartment. And we didn't get into altercation.
Not that day anyway.
Not that day anyway. We did fireworks and stuff like that. Let me see.
That's a domestic dispute.
Let me see.
You know what? This is not the right video.
I know it ain't.
Oh, yeah. No, listen, honey.
Dude, we have fun.
I can throw you, I can throw you under the bus like
you. Here is when I got cut in my eye.
And
nobody been here since then.
She got assault and everything.
Ain't nobody been over here alone, no domestic, nothing since
like
that one moment.
She's just going through some.
I want him to find it.
Because I want to know if this is you, dog.
Is it? And that's what I say shit.
Oh, shooting off the fireworks.
Yeah.
Yeah, when I started to do it.
But we didn't get no altercation, though, officer.
No, you didn't. I just want to know if this is you.
Yeah, that's me.
Is it you?
I know, because I know that's me shooting it off.
Off of Bubba, yeah.
Yeah, she was there.
Yeah.
We did it for my daughter.
I'm just saying, what does that mean, officer?
So, you know, later that night, you know, you were yelling at her out here.
On the same day?
Yeah, that was Monday, because that's when I was here.
What's that to do with what?
So you were yelling at her out here, and she said, listen, security's coming, and then you walked into the apartment, right?
Then you came on me, like,
and
what?
Then, you know, her and I had a short discussion, mm-hmm. and then I left.
Was, you been security and ain't securing shit.
She don't know. Listen, dude.
You been security and ain't securing shit.
Listen, dude. All I'm saying right now is
I ain't gonna lie.
Is, you know, right now, you know, I've called DPD. I've tried not to call DPD. I've worked real hard not to call DPD because when the police get involved, stuff sometimes goes left, mm-hmm. right? As far as I'm concerned, you know, you're fine because you were doing what you needed to do to leave. Even though you were saying a couple of things, you were still in the process of leaving, right? But now, you know, the problem is, it's obvious. It's obvious what the problem is.
I like y'all.
So,
I don't want her to lose this place.
Yeah,
right,
but
y'all,
you
don't
know.
Lie. I like how manage, work together, though.
Management
I like
will
how
see
y'all
this,
do that shit,
right?
But you a fucking whole world if you tell the truth.
Management.
You crazy. And they ain't ready for
listen
it.
Listen to me. Right?
Listen to me.
Management.
Who will do what?
Will see this.
Dude.
When I showed the company and other people who worked here, right? Mm. They knew exactly who you were, and they knew exactly who she was. I didn't even have to tell them where you lived, and you know they recognized her before they even saw her,
that's
right off her voice.
That's the only affairs I had was with Tanner.
You understand what I'm saying?
Not.
So it's not just one incident.
It's a lie.
It's multiple incidents.
Don't let it get into it.
Okay, and
don't
so
let them in your mind.
You know I'm just going to write up
so
when I'm going to write
time,
up, and
the
then I'm going to just let the video play. And they are going to make
but
whatever
the video
decision.
Show. You said
they're going
the
to make
show.
Whatever decision that they are going
ask
to make. Right?
Mario.
Where do you really think that's going to end?
Ask them what the fuck the video shows.
I'm trying to.
Ask them.
I've been dealing with this for the last 45 minutes. Right? She's yelling and screaming at the top of her lungs at 2
I'm
o'clock in the morning. Right?
That's because you want her on some bullshit.
Yeah, so. Where do
on,
you
man.
Think this is going
Maya,
to end?
I don't want her to lose her place.
Maya, don't fuck losing my place, nigga.
No,
tell the truth.
I told the truth.
Where the fuck is I'm at on the camera on his phone screaming at the top of my lungs?
Well,
do
you
want to see that?
I see that though. I guess
you
want to
see that shit.
She want to see it.
We want to see it.
Yeah, well, you know what? If management wants to show it to you, you can see it
no,
all
we
day.
We want to see it now.
But you can want to see a whole lot
Maya.
Of things now.
Mario.
Bang.
Dude, all the shit you went through
in
your life, you don't think you need evidence? Proof?
It's always concrete evidence.
He's talking to you. You ain't gonna ask for it?
It's always concrete evidence.
You're not gonna ask for evidence.
But if he doesn't...
Do what I'm telling
you.
Mario, ask for it. Ask.
It's
make
just
me happy.
If you
ask for it. Ask.
If he don't...
Ask.
I can ask all I want to. You're
okay,
not gonna
do it.
It.
You never did it.
Did I just say that I'm not going to show it to you?
Mario, I want you to ask.
Let me see the... Video.
I'm not going to let anybody
exactly.
see the video.
Fucking exactly. It ain't no seed. You going to give up that quick?
No, I'm saying that it's his choice if you want to show it or not.
No,
do
dude.
You care to?
Like, let me see it. You got all this on evidence. He got a right to show us. He got a right to handcuff us. He got a right to show it.
He got a right? Oh, he doing it. What am I saying? He is a choice if
you
want to do it or not.
I'm asking you.
For what?
I need proof. I'm not going to go homeless again because you don't want to be a man.
What do you mean I don't want to be a man? What are you talking about? Just ask the man. He said no.
I can beat your ass all day and you can fuck me up tomorrow. You ain't going nowhere. What? Show this evidence that these co-ops.
No,
he
chose not to show it.
You only asked him. Dog.
What you talking about?
If it was your life, you would do more than that.
Baby, I was trying to.
Dog, if it was your life, you
baby,
would do more
I was
than
trying
that.
To.
Ask him.
Mario.
Babe, I was trying to show you.
Mario. Sir.
I want proof.
Stop engaging her.
I want proof.
Stop engaging her.
You said you the man. Literally, you know, just,
dude.
I'm marrying you
just,
and all that
just
bullshit.
Just stop talking.
Dude,
to her.
I want proof.
Because she's going to go
no,
on and on
proof.
And on.
Prove it.
And at this point, I'm just.
Maya, could you prove it?
I'm going to let DPD handle it.
Could he prove it?
Well, he said he could, but he said he going to show
what up. What evidence
that? You going to give it to the who? You going to give it
you
to?
So fucking
oh,
you.
I'm giving it to management.
You go, you stand outside.
What are you talking about? It's a choice
if
you want to
do
it.
That?
It's a choice if you want to show it or not.
It is a choice. Then you're going to show me what you're going to lock me up with. It is a choice. I want to see what I'm going to jail for.
Hey.
You don't think you got...
China. I'll try my best. But you're
not saying nothing, though. You're not saying
shit. You kept talking. You keep talking.
You gotta ask this thing to show you the video.
I can ask them all day long. Can you please show me the video?
The answer is no, sir.
See?
Because it ain't one. So what the fuck?
He just let me just talk to him. He wasn't going to do it. He was just give me a leeway.
It ain't no fucking leeway.
You told me
to stop
talking. What you talk about?
It ain't no leeway. Why you think you're going back up? It ain't
no leeway. You just keep talking. I'ma
keep talking because I'm right.
All
right
then, but I'm saying to you that you could've just said
you can't pull me up because you a whole ass security guard.
Oh, man.
What the fuck was all that when my eye got cut? Why nobody doing shit out here? Fuck what the fuck girl came with and went to her roll on. Everybody making shit happen. And then nobody paying my little whole ass bills either.
Dude, I mean, I'm going to be honest with you, man. If that's the way she acts all the time, you better off without her.
No, I'm telling you, she don't act like that all the time. She don't like that because she's drunk or whatever case may be. And she know I just learned about that situation. And I'll still be there for her. I'm there all the time. No matter what she do, what I do, I'll come around, I'll tell her to pay her bills. I just gave the money to pay her bills. That's why she looked at me like that. I just gave her some money to pay a bill. Even though it's in my name, but still, that's only because they had to have the lights and gas and stuff like that on, and couldn't put it on there, I guess, whatever the situation is. I didn't care about that. I put my name on it and everything, went out to get it open, and then I paid for it, though. I gave her the money to pay for her license. That's the guy. I promise, she's not like this every day. She's not. You know what I'm saying? It's not liquor or stuff, man. That's all I'm trying to. If I was to say, did that be going there and calm her down, it would have worked.
A little while ago, man, you were cussing and screaming at her.
It's because we're just angry at one another. She angry because I busted her out. That's all that was.
So, but, you know, even though, right, you know, because she's such a volatile person, uh-huh. And, you know, the shit's going to stir back up. Because, I mean, she was going full board, then she calmed down, and she was. She was going back
up. Let me just say something. I understand where you're coming from your point of view, looking from the outside in. We ain't got into a physical fight and everything. I ain't never put my hand on her. She hit me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what, dude? That's enough to send her away.
But I know, don't do that, but I know how to. That's what I'm saying. Let me just.
Well, you know, like I said, I've just called DPD, right? I prefer that you do. I cannot make you. Right at this point, I don't even like standing in between you because
right.
You know you're a sizable guy, right? Be honest with you.
I'm understanding.
Well, yeah. I mean, dude, you know, but these situations could turn on a dime.
Yeah, I know.
And I got in between the both of you, and I really shouldn't have gotten between the both of you,
right?
Because I mean, I'm pushing her back, and the girl is getting in my face, and I'm like, listen, you better stop, right? And. It, you know what, she would have to hit me before I taser, right? But, dude, you just...
I know, man. See, all this woman, man, if you had to be going there and just calm her down, she would have been calmed down. I promise. I'm telling you, do this all the time.
You know, my advice to you is y'all need to start looking for another apartment if you're going to stay with this woman. You need to put her up on that when she's sober, mm-hmm. And you know, because my recommendation.
You got my phone?
No, you have your phone.
I can't have my phone.
But you had it when you called
me.
Call it.
All the security shit, motherfuckers probably did. You sure I don't have it?
Huh?
You sure I don't have it?
I promise you, I don't have it.
When was the time you synced it?
I never synced it. Last time I synced it, I put it back in the car. And then, but then you had it, and then you called me.
Yeah, so I thought, like, where you at? Oh, man.
Hey, I don't want you to do this.
Man, you usually do this shit every other week.
I don't want nothing to happen to you. I don't want you to lose your face, man.
If you talk about that, you won't understand what I'm
doing. Did you go inside?
I'm just inside.
I'm saying it might be ringing while I'm calling you.
You have reached the right door.
You can call again. Go
yeah,
on.
Do it.
I mean, I won't have the final determination on anything. I'm telling you that. It's like, listen, the police can come arrest you, right? Take you to jail, right? The prosecutor can either say there's enough evidence and I want to go ahead and prosecute you, or they say, you know what, there's not enough evidence, let them go. The police have the final word on nothing. They just start the procedure. It's adjudicated someplace else. I'm just going to start the procedure. Management will adjudicate it. They'll make the decision.
Did you find it? Did you get it?
No.
I don't have the final decision on anything.
Look at his car. Look at his car.
Why did he stop talking?
Because I'm actually just looking at you.
I understand why he stopped talking.
Because apparently all he had to say, it was done over with.
No, it wasn't.
I don't know. Yes. Hey, look at Ant's car. This is serious, man.
Why you always gotta be so extra?
This is serious, man.
You've been serious. You're supposed to bend lines, but you didn't. Before he even popped up on the scene, other security guards told you.
Hey, you know I'm not gonna
leave. I know. So you got to think over here like he's finna run some shit.
I didn't have him over here. You
had
him over here.
Why you tell him?
Tell him what?
You supposed to be in love, but you're not, because you want to be with me, right?
I did not leave, because you already know that.
You know, I don't know what the fuck you know, but that's all on my name. My name. You stepping back, mean what? You ain't gonna say shit?
What you mean? Say anything.
Truth?
You already know the truth. You know I didn't want to leave.
I don't give a fuck, dog. Tell them the truth. Because you're sitting out here.
I didn't
want to
leave.
Mario, I'm telling you right now. This guy's in your face. He's looking for an answer.
What you talking about? You're not in my face.
Come on, man. Stop playing with me.
Is that what I'm saying?
Mario, I'm not sure to say
okay,
the truth.
Okay, cool. No problem, though. She asked me to leave. I didn't want to leave. I wanted to stay. Why? Because I want to be with her. Okay? But because of the situation and anything, what have you, know what I'm saying? Caused an uproar. It caused an uproar. So that's when all the yelling and everything came about. And I'm assuming you had called him.
I didn't call nobody. You just happened to walk past. I never called nobody.
Did she call you?
I didn't. Okay.
Still.
You
see what I'm saying?
I didn't.
I told you this was to wait in the morning time. I could have gone, said 4 o'clock. I could have left.
You said it's short time.
I know that. Because you didn't agree to that.
Now he's like, he felt like he got the authority to put me out my own house. That's where he was going with it. Bitch, you can leave. Fuck him. I'd rather believe him over you.
It's not about
believing
over no
you
one.
You can leave.
It's all about
we can
order.
Stay.
It's all
you
about order.
You don't even know what the fuck you came in on. Why you talking to me all sideways and disrespectful and shit? You don't even know. I don't even appreciate that. See, then he put his hands on me. I ain't even touch this nigga.
Hey, you touched him
on.
In there? What you talking about?
No, after he put his hands on me, you're not going to push me
well,
around.
You just pushed him.
He pushed me.
And I told you.
He pushed me.
That's an assault. You can't do that.
No, he pushed me. And if it was an assault, and he knew he would have been right, we would have been surrounded by them boys
right
now.
No, because he's trying to control the situation.
We
would
have been surrounded.
He's trying to control the situation.
No.
He didn't
want
to hurt you.
If I touched him with his little half-ass,
he didn't want to hurt you.
You still take.
It's not about to take nobody's side. It's all about law. If you know about law and anything, you will be saying the things you say.
I don't give a fuck what I say.
Yeah,
I got
that's
the
right
to right say
there.
That shit.
Right there.
He got the right to control himself. If
he
I say something
right
that
to
pushes
control,
out his side.
He has the right to control the situation.
He ain't controlling it because right now he's still here.
Now I'm trying to help you out, man.
So what is you controlling? And he just told you the truth. Exactly. Now you lost.
Reverse psychology.
You don't see it, come on.
So I'm saying, reverse.
I'm not reverse. Stop calling for niggas and niggas only be with niggas. And you don't even know the fuck the truth. And you put your hands on me for no reason at all.
I'll be out. She'll be putting me out in a minute, though.
I sure will.
See? Reverse psychology.
Look, you're like, dog. Why go through it? Is you really ready, though? Why do it? Man, lean on. Oh, my God.
I'm going to be on the street, though. I got to wait till 4:00.
You're not going to be on the street, man. You got 2 bitches.
I don't get no 2 bitches.
You do?
I don't.
What's on 7 Mile?
I don't know what's on 7 Mile. 7 Mile?
Well, I'm not going to play these little weekends.
Well, then, don't question me concerned about that, then.
I don't got to question about some shit I already know.
Man, it's all good, though, man. I'm not studying.
Police show, dog. Well, then I'll be standing out here to end the shift.
Come on, man.
I'm not going.
Truth,
I told
to anywhere.
Him already.
Say it.
Look.
So what? I told him.
I want to hear you say it.
You know what, dude?
Mario, I want to hear you say the truth.
I can't force you, right?
You're telling me you can't say the truth.
Paige, I told him already.
No,
I want to hear you say it. What you want me to say, Paige?
The truth.
I told the truth.
I want to hear you say it.
I said that I had wanted to be here with you. Right?
And then
you
what?
Didn't want me here. I decided to stay. I said call the police. right?
Okay.
You call the police.
He is not the fucking police.
He's a still a man on the law.
He's not.
You cannot strike that man.
He put his hands on me first.
Paige. Anyway.
As long as you said the truth. You might not see nobody, but that shit is already good. You got that?
Honey, you know this whole this whole conversation's been recorded.
It's been recorded over and over again, though.
You know you heard. You put your hands up. Why would you touch me? But
you understand that this from the time that she called me over here, this camera has been on.
What did I do to make you put your hands on me, though?
So.
What did I do to you to make you put your hands on me?
So you know.
What did I do to you to make you put your hands on me? No, I want to know. What did I do to you?
My suggestion to
you.
To
make you put your hands on me. He ain't gonna do shit but get him out pussy. Okay, I'm gonna suck his dick and we gone.
And walk away from
him.
He ain't
gonna do shit, but what did I do to you?
This is what I. This kind of what I need you to do. Right? Because.
What did I do to you?
Because I'm not.
To make you put my. No, he already put his hands on me. I can't do what? Ask him why?
Were you.
I'm not wrong. I would take a lot of these tests. Dude, I'm not. Then he walking away. Hey. See? I'm right. Why would you touch me? Why did you put your hands on me? In my own house, you supposed came to help me, but you put your hands on me. Why?
Because you're the most problem out of everybody here. You're the biggest problem.
Out of everybody where?
Everybody here. Everybody involved.
That's one unit.
You're the biggest problem.
There's only me and him here.
You're the biggest problem.
It's my house. I'm supposed to be. Anybody go control me? I called y'all for protection. But
I'm done. Dude, you can sit here and wait for DPD. They may come, they may not come. They should come. Who knows where this is on their priority list? I have no idea.
I'm trying to light. Because you put your hands on me for no reason. Officer, half ass officer, or what? I don't care. Why is that? In my own house, and I called for security. Why would you put your hands on me and I called for help? That's pretty great. I don't even push that shit at all. I called you for help, and you try to help, like, no. No, not all. Come on, man. And you feel like you ain't got nothing to say at all? You don't feel nothing about it.
DPD will get here whenever they get here, honey.
Wait, what's your name and stuff?
My name is Darren Long. My name is Darren Long.
And then your badge number?
It's no badge number, honey. My name is Darren Long.
What's the numbers in the middle?
No numbers on this thing, honey.
My
name is Darren Long. Go back
and
lady, just go back into your apartment.
Why would you touch me?
Hey Mario. Take her back into the apartment, sir.
You're trying to take me in my own seat. You disrespect me.
Mario, take her back into the apartment. Can you do that for me, Mario?
Yeah, hey.
Dog, if you do that to me.
I see a phone up in the car.
Hey, why did you say that loud? My door. Dude, you think you'll have that job for a long time? You ain't going nowhere.
Yeah, I highly doubt that.